I'm gonna play Brawl Stars today. Watch me be garbage at this game, bro. This is my probably going to be I don't know. Jesus. I see power cube and I'm gonna kick it. And after I kill this dude. I don't know where he was. He was. No. Haha, you fool. I dare you. I'm gonna record me doing this challenge right here and probably fail at it. Gotta set up the perfect team. Where is it? Don't ask why this is the perfect team, just M's is God. Sometimes. Yeah, sometimes. Come here, I dare you. Ow. Yeah, run. Run, you little chicken buckock. Dare you. Ow. I regret my life choices. Ow. Ha, ha, ha. It's like, where are you, little world? Oh, you're lucky. health. Oh, nothing.
Sweet nectar. Be cool.
All righty, let's go, bro. Boom. Oh, dead. I'm so dead. I might play a Roblox for my next video. This little... I know, I'm gonna do that.
Did you have cream cheese last week, Ryan?
No. I'm about to die. Alright. Let's see if Beacon Clutch. If you hear anything in the background, that's just the heater because it's garbage. Don't make me come over. Sometimes, no, probably Mortis that's dying, obviously. I finally figured out how to record my screen, so yeah, more uploads now because pro. Just gonna suffocate them. Die. Oh, it's just a poker left. Suffocate. Alright, we're done with that. Oh, I didn't want to, like, boom, boom. Until I win this map, I'm not going to end the video until I win this map. Yeah, I have an idea. I can cheese it. If I live for at least 5 seconds, I can cheese it. I don't think I'm gonna be able to pull this off. Oh, we're the... Bro! We're doomed. Nice knowing you. Yeah, even though we can't... Okay. I see. Just place a thing in the middle. That's all you gotta do, is place a thing in the middle, and then you're good. I bet. What's going on? Found the strat. I just need to pull it off before someone else does. Is there another gale? There is another gale. If I pull it off before they. Go. Darn. I'm excited, bro. Bruh, we can't do anything now. Just kill us already. Please, wait. There's a chance we win this. If the meteor comes and hits us over here. There's a small chance of it hitting us. Come on. No. Right here. It's just torturing us at this point. Come on. And maybe I can survive. Nope. I'm going to pull this off eventually, I swear. And of course, come on, survive for it. I don't count that as a victory. I'm coming. You know what? Hello.